dust. And we're gonna join. Anyway. I need to. God, he's in me. Run!
Ugh. Slip out before dinner was done?
This isn't good. He's gonna get me.
This isn't gonna be good. You won't know if I find you or kill you!
Shut up. No one's saying hello to you. Oh, where's the key? Where's the key? I don't think I have a key. I don't have a key yet. Oh, that's nasty. That's nasty.
You're part of the family now.
Carry that. We're gonna find is the key and get out of here. Ammo. I don't know what we got.
It's over, boy.
Do I have a knife still?
Miss me?
Oh, Jesus! Oh, my God! No, 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 no. That scared me. Oh God, hello. There it is. Oh! No, ow! That's not fun! In my broadcast. Anyway. Who's in my broadcast? Talk to me. Oh, I'm kidding. Anyway. Oh, what the? I'm just saving my game, so give me a second. Yes. Okay. Saving my game real quick. Alright. Cool. Saved. Back on air. Let's answer it.
You did good, Ethan.
Zilly, right? Who the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You've got to get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
I guess.
Hell of a girl.
Okay, I need to find that. Wait, then I need to the police officer. The police officer, that's what I talked to. What is he here? That's the thing. No police officer. Shoot. Anything? Nope. I don't go. Nope. I ain't gonna read. I'm gonna be lazy and not read. Maybe we should come down here.
Open up.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. That's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, my gun. But I need your gun.
Yeah. Right. Deputy. You want to see my name in the obituaries, but you want to be a hero and save my life. A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Alright, you little booger.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
I don't know. Okay, what else? I don't think there's any other box you could break.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
Well, it's my job. Now, do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back.
back. Good. Give me that car. I got a gun. Die. There's a die. Oh, God dang it. Still alive?
Oh boy! Now look what you've done!
Attention, boy. You're about to see some more.
Oh, fuck!
Oh. That was something. That gets gruesome, doesn't it? Damn bobblehead. Hello.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry. He's dead now.
He just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of clues to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Ah. Oh. I guess. old granny. What's up, granny? Good to see you again. Creepy. Creepy old lady. Oh, come on, I can't go in there yet. Watch this. Okay. Want me? Then okay, I better watch it. How long did it take to load? Oh no.
That's quite a scare, young lady.
Go, 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 go. Run, 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 run. No, 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 no. She's following. Oh god, she's following. That's not good. Don't come down here. Oh, God.
I don't understand you at all. This.
Nothing. Come on, come on.
I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
This, where is she? Away. Not one day. Oh, my heart is racing. No, 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 no.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
No. How'd you get there?
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
God!
Where do you think you're going?
This is probably going to be an hour, maybe a half long live stream, I think. I don't know exactly. Not once, it's taking forever. A little bit. Finally.
What did they do to you, man?
Bathroom. I get the plane. Nothing. Ew. Oh, that's nasty. what the fuck? No.
Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl is giving us a gift.
Awesome. Oh, God, get off me. No, get away from me. Crazy. Go away. Gotta go figure out. Hurry. La la la, eagle. Rotate. So weird, but so cool. Ugh. Anyway, I need the crow key, but I don't have the crow key. Chem fluid. Oh, cool. Didn't see that. Oh, why am I not making more? Why was I not making more? Anyway. I don't have a lockpick. What the? No, I don't like you. Jesus, that was close. That was a pretty gruesome splatter. Ew, what is that? Let's put some stuff away that I don't need. Coin, donate. Donate. Ugh. I need those. Dear Courtney, those basses are looking for me. This gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you need to find the reliefs shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in a dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Well, I know one more now. I don't have a lockpick. Oh my god, I hate that old lockpicks. It was cool. God, I have bullets. Oh God! No. Pop goes a weasel. Another one? Are you serious? Scrawl. Touch me, you weirdo. Again. Nothing. Are you serious? Note. Lucas. What was that? Was fun. I caught this guy who keeps trying to escape. I've got him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, three A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. Oh, that's kind of messed up. Put myself in the game. What was that? Ooh, strong camp fluid. Okay. I don't want to open that yet. I'm not ready to open that. Wait, do I need to open it, though? It's right here. Come on! Getting the three dog heads. Ooh, there's a key. I think it's skeleton. Space. Anyway. Okay, that.
Not yet. Maybe I need to go for the one with the chain.
fucking stimulants. Oh, like the alarm clocker. I can't find them. Gosh. Oh! Jesus. Let me pull my menu up. Face when we're done. Okay. Do I need the section key right now? I don't think I do. I'm gonna put that. I don't need that. Okay, I can put it back. Put it there. Not yet. It's gonna be an hour long. And I'm gonna play again tomorrow. Good. Well, I'm gonna make it if I don't need to. Could have ate this thing.
Travis, do you want me to show you how to get the broken shotgun so you can get the working shotgun? It has a lot more firepower.
Okay, yeah, I'm out in the middle right now. Oh no! Oh god, I am again. It's Jack Baker. I remember. The door. Adventures. That's kind of a grab. Space. Ah, damn, I gotta go fucking put this up back. Oh my gosh. I gotta go push that back. I don't want to, but I have to. Okay, I don't need the cookie anymore. So I can assume this can be put away. I guess. Basement? Yeah, now I gotta go next. I got it. Yeah. just a shoddy out. See that. them. Where's the third? Who's humming? Granny. Oh, that's not creepy. Bye bye. She's alive, just very blind. Poke. I poked it. Anyway. Get that. I need a snake key for that. Okay. Kill Jack. Well, I don't think I killed him, but I got rid of him for now. Anyway, well, looks like this episode's gonna be coming to a close soon, because, trust me, I'm getting tired. Confused. I killed Jack. But where's the last dog head? I can't find it. Put the dog head away in the coin. Well, I could make. I don't think I'm blue. This dog head, which is in this, but I don't have anything to hang on. Get the last dog head. By the end of this stream, I'll be happy, and I can continue it tomorrow. Last thing though. gotta look around for this last thing. I don't know where it's at. Fuck, no, I don't wanna read. Nothing. I already checked. Where's that thing? Where is the last 6 second? For the clock with the dog head in it. That's what I'm trying to find. I don't. Is a damn idiot. Well, this man turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. That makes some sense. Where is it? Oh my god, I wanna. Oh, there's something I'm not seeing that I'm supposed to. That's the crow key. I thought it was a scorpion key. Thing. Show me. No, got you. I don't. Where to really look? I already looked on the shelf. Wasn't there. Could it be in the basement? No, I'm sure it couldn't be in the basement. I don't know. I think I'm gonna end it here though. I'm gonna go save in a minute. Probably end it here and come back tomorrow. My ears are from wearing headphones. So I'm gonna go save and I'm gonna end it. Thank y'all for watching. Alright. Thanks, guys. See you later. I don't really want to spoil it in the end, this close to the ending.
Huh?
I don't really want to get a spoiler this early in the game.
You don't want me to spoil the game?
Not really, no.
Okay, I can't think of what you're saying. Either you want to know or you don't want to
know. I don't want to know any spoilers right now. Did I miss something in the dissection room or something? Because I think I missed something in the dissection room. Before I end, I'm gonna go check out the dissection where I fought Jack Brick. I think I missed something back there. I think I did.
Huh?
What I'm trying to find is for the clock.
I know, but did you
get
the dog from the area where you
caught Daddy's
car?
Like, where he shot
something?
I think so.
Did you go up to the top of the ladder?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, did you find the dog and release that's in the picture
room? Yeah, I did that. I would have been here if I didn't. I'm gonna use one of my second stimulants just to freaking finger this out because I can't find it. Yes, screw it. Okay, I have my other one in the thing, so I'm looking. What's that? Like that. That's something. Don't talk about this during my live streams.
Sorry,
Trent. I don't think if someone watches this later, wait, what's that?
What?
How do I get in there? How do I get in the workshop? I got something for later, but I gotta hurry up and try to find whatever I need to find. What is all that? What's all this? Lockpick. Down here. Well then. about that. I want to get the thing for the clock. The whole thing you use it for, the clock. The last dog head. So I'm going to head back upstairs to look through the main area before I run out of this psychostimulant. Which I think I already did. So you know anything about it? Found it. Oh my god, it's been there the whole time. Now I'm angry. It was there the entire time. Are you serious? I ran past it so many times. Magnum's worth getting. Thank you. Smells average. Somewhere. Oh, that's the attic. Never mind, that's the attic. Where do you get that from?
You need to enter the phone.
I know, but I'm collecting all the stuff first.
Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright. So where is it?
Yep.
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
What?
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Don't do anything to talk to me, because I'm going to walk you through step by step so you don't die the first time.
Okay, well, I think I'm going to actually end it here. We'll play more tomorrow because I'm getting tired. Getting tired.
I'm eating food. Leanna, are you there?
Oh, God. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna stop here tonight, okay?